don't want to leave this ground the same. Let my expectation not be cut off. Pray that prayer. Ask God. Speak to the Lord. He says, for surely there is an end, and the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut off. You are the righteous, but you must have an expectation. Your expectation shall not be cut off. I've told you, one of the major things that I go with is, number one, to be faithful with God and with man. Number two, to be humble. Are you hearing me? Number three, to be spiritual. The fourth one, to be watchful.